All right, this is a good one.
Dear Neve,
I'm in an online relationship with the greatest guy ever.
And we have officially been dating for the last 2 years. For about 3 years now online. For 10 years?
One problem. We haven't met yet.
Short of photos and phone conversations, I have not actually seen her or talked to her in person. We've tried to meet almost a dozen times.
I need the help of someone who's been through this experience before, and that's you. I'm desperate to meet the man of my dreams.
So Josh, I got this email today. Y'all check it out.
Hello, my name is Chad. Over the past year, I've been an avid viewer of your show, and I'm finally ready to contact you. I've been dating this girl on the internet for 15 years. Due to inclement weather, including, but not limited to, light rainfall, minivan-sized hail, and sharknadoes. She lives in Spunky Puddle, Ohio, and is a children's book writer about turtles for kids ages 5 through 8. We met on a YouTube comment section of the video Sneezing Panda. Attached below is a picture of Patricia. Thanks. Love, Chad Parks.
Well, I guess it's time we call this guy.
Hello?
Hey, is this Chad?
Yeah, it is.
Hey, this is Josh and Andrew from Catfish. So,
Oh, really?
Yeah, man. We read your email, and, we really do think that you need, after 15 years, you need to meet your true love.
What about the inclement weather, including, but not limited to...
We know about the weather. Read all about it.
Oh. Hey, so man, can we come and meet you in Tennessee?
Yeah, Thursday, so
whenever. Alright, well, Chad, we will see you, I guess, in a few days, man. I'm looking forward to seeing you.
Looking forward to seeing you, too.
Alright, bye.
Just made it to Harriman. We're going to meet Chad now. Well, first things first, we're just going to find out what Chad really likes about this girl. And I guess we should try and contact her. It's probably the best thing to do starting out. And if we can't find out anything, we'll just, we'll just go from there. Yeah. All right. Okay. Right up here is the building.
We have now made it to the building that Andrew's told us where to find Chad. And we're going to go on in and see if he's here. Chad.
I can't believe you guys made it. It's not even Thursday yet.
Tell us a little bit about yourself, like some backgrounds, what your hobbies are.
Well, I work in a kitchen. I'm a kitchen assistant. I'm pretty good at being a sandwich tosser. I collect carpets with turtles on them.
So you like turtles?
Oh, I love turtles.
What do you like about Patricia?
Well, she likes turtles almost as much as I do, and she actually has a pet turtle. And I think it'd be nice to meet a turtle for once, and her. That'd be great.
So, can you tell us a little bit about her physical appearance?
Yeah, she's a little bigger. And by bigger, I mean 300 pounds more than I weigh. But she's perfect to me. It's on the inside that counts, because she has a huge heart and lungs.
Yeah, that's okay.
She has really nice elbows, too.
Well, that makes up for it.
Yeah.
How are you communicating with her? Obviously, you've been texting her, but phone calls? Skype?
No, we haven't had Skype due to the inclement weather. Due, but not limited to, light rainfall.
No, we understand. We know about the weather.
Okay.
So, phone calls?
Yeah, I talk to her sometimes on the phone.
And she's never seemed suspicious, said anything odd?
It hasn't seemed like it, but... No, she just she just seems like she's all real. I don't know, I just want to get to the bottom of it and make absolutely positive that she is.
Yeah. It's okay. This is the right number, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay. Yes, is this, Patricia?
Yes.
Hi, this is Josh. It's me and my friend Andrew, and we're here with Chad. We want to know, can we meet you somewhere later?
Today?
Yeah, I mean, is there a problem with that?
I mean, the weather's kind of bad.
No, it's okay. It's okay, I checked the weather. It's going to be sunny all day.
So, can we meet you at your house? That'd be alright?
That's
probably best. Alright, so 3 o'clock at your house. This is we're getting somewhere.
Sure.
Alright. Well, it's about time to leave, and we're going to go meet Patricia. We're going to drive 2 separate cars. It's going to be me and Chad in my car, and Andrew and Evan, our cameraman, in his car. And we're going to see how this
Hope
goes.
Hope for the best.
Yeah.
Did you change shirts?
I did. I like the shirt a lot.
You work at Six Flags?
From the way on the phone, she really sounded...
She sounded a little suspicious on the phone that one time.
She did. And I've been through this before, and I really... I don't want to see another person go through this.
Yeah,
it'd
be...
Alright, so we have just arrived to Patricia's house, and we're going to go knock on the front door. Come on, Chad.
Hey, guys, I think there's someone around back.
Come on. Let's go. Hi, are you Patricia?
No, my name's Amber.
Alright, well, is Patricia home? She said to meet her here. This is Chad.
I'm actually Patricia, Chad.
How did you lie to Chad? I mean...
Well, I just wanted to impress him. And I guess if we're not gonna work out, then it's not worth it. But in a moment, it was worth it because I had his attention.
We're going to go get Chad, and we're going to bring him over here, and we're going to let you talk to him. Maybe things will work out, but you just got to explain this to him. So
be honest with him.
Hey, Chad.
Hey, Patricia. So, why did you lie to me for 15 years?
Well, I just wanted to impress you, and you liked me. You liked Patricia, and I thought that if you knew Amber, that you just wouldn't like me as much.
Well, you're not as much of a woman as I thought you were.
Well, I mean, I do weigh a little less than Patricia, but I'm still the same person.
Your heart's not as big, though, and neither are your lungs.
Chad, do you think that there's any way that...
Even though you've lied to me for... so long. I think it would work out if we were still friends.
So, how'd it go?
Well, we're gonna try and work it out as friends right now.
That's good.
That's better than nothing.
That's good.
Okay, well, can I go see your turtle?
Chad, one last thing. As much as you love the turtle, I don't have a turtle.
What?